गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू VPS ई लर्निंग क्लास। चिल्ड्रन, एज यू नो, वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड आर एक्सरसाइज 1C यस्टरडे। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट न्यू टॉपिक, दैट इज कंपैरिजन ऑफ डिजिट्स, कंपैरिजन ऑफ नंबर्स। हियर वी हैव टू कंपेयर द डिजिट दैट विच ऑफ द टू डिजिट्स is greater or which one is smaller. We have to compare with the help of greater than, smaller than or equal to sign. This type of question you all have done in class 1 also, 2 also and 3 also. Now in class 4 the standard of these type of questions are more than or higher than class 3rd. Here you have to do the comparison according to the cases given in your book. So I am going to explain the cases which are given here, how to compare the numbers. So take out your books, open page number 16 and let's see the points. Now children, as we have completed exercise 1C, now today we are going to start our new topic, that is comparison of number. So first I will explain this topic, then we will go through exercises. It is given on page number 16, so you can also take out your book, open page number 16 and see the topic comparison of numbers. In the comparison, what we are doing, we are comparing that which number is greater and which number is smaller. Case 1 is given. When two numbers have different number of digits, out of the two numbers, a number having more digits is greater than the other. First case for checking the number, for comparing the number, that which one is greater or which one is smaller, is suppose that if the two numbers are given of different digits, different number of digits. Suppose that, for example, this is 27, this is having two digits and this one is 9, it is a single digit number. So according to the number of digits, 27 is greater than 9. Clear? So this is case 1 is explaining that we can find out, we can compare the number having the different number of digits. So which number is having more digits, that will be greater. Examples also given, which is greater, 2537 or 51693. Obviously 2537 are the 4 digits, 51693 are the 5 digits. So 51693 is greater than 2537. Clear? All the examples I am not going to explain because tomorrow for your classwork I will give you the examples for solving. So I will not explain all the examples. For one example I will explain, so that you will be able to do by yourself the others one. Okay, now let's see case 2 given on page number 17. See, case 2 is given when the two numbers have the same number of digits. Case 2 is when the two numbers are having same number of digits. So what we will do in the case, we proceed as follow. First step is given, three steps are given. Let's see what are they saying. First step is, first compare the digits at the leftmost place in both the numbers. If they are not equal, then the numbers which has the greater digits at this place is greater than the other. Okay, so this step means that when we are having two numbers, we will check it from the left side of the number which is given, left place value we will see, and then if they are not equal, the numbers will be different, then the number which has the greater digit at this place is greater than the other.
Step 2 is, if they are equal, then we will compare the second digits from the left side only. If they are not equal, then the number which has the greater number, greater digit, so that will be greater than the other one. Step 3, if they are also not equal in value, so we will compare the third digits. Okay, so this how we are doing. We are comparing the digits. If the first one is not matching, if the first one is matching, we will come to second digit from the left side. If that one is also matching, then we will come from come to the third digit from the left side only. So this how in case 2 we can compare the numbers, that which one is greater or which one is smaller. So example 2 is given, compare. Here you can see both the numbers are having 5 digits. Here also 5 digits and here also 5 digits. So what we will do, according to case 2, we will see the first digit of both the numbers. So this is 2, both are 2, then we will come to next digit. Okay, this is also 5, both are 5. So 2 and 5 are same, then we will come to the third digit. This one is having 3 and this one is having 4. So obviously 4 is greater than 3. So according to the third digit, 25,419 is greater than 25,306. Clear it is? So this is the case 2 is same. Clear? Now what you will do today? Today I will give the questions from the examples, and from anywhere I can give you questions. You have to compare the numbers, which one is greater or which one is smaller in your rough copy, and then you will send it to me for correction. And for today's homework, what you will do, you will read page number 16 and page number 17, comparison of number. Okay children, when you will read these points by yourself, so you will get it very clearly that what you all have to do in this questions, so that when we will start exercise, you will be able to do it by yourself also. So read page number 16 and page number 17 up to the topic of comparison of number. Tomorrow we will start successor and predecessor of a number. Okay, so tomorrow I will explain you this topic, the successor and the predecessor of the number, how we can take out the successor or predecessor of the given number. So today you will read this topic by heart and very carefully, and if you will face any problem, you can ask me tomorrow on WhatsApp group. Now I am going to give you some questions that you will solve in your rough copy. Listen it carefully. You have to solve these questions in your rough copy, because these are not related to the exercises. So you all have to do these questions in your rough copy only. Okay, if you will face any problem in any of the question, then you can ask me. Thank you and have a nice day, children.